this is my video response to American Atheist Benefiting X Gone. So, anyways, I kind of agree with all of his little explanations there, if they were like those explanations. But then it could also be the fact of him possibly coming under investigation as far as for fraud with his whole thing about where he was going to donate money to his six children's fund in Toronto, and then how people were asking him, like, well, so how much did you get? And then he kept ignoring these people and then blocking these people every time when somebody was asking him about, so where's the money? Where did the money go? Which, I don't know. For some reason, it just seems to cement my suspicions that maybe Benefiting X is a phony and that he's really on YouTube just to get attention for something, and then maybe even possibly have some sort of pyramid scheme to get all this money from some of these Christian charities and other things, you know. Besides that, he seems to enjoy making a fool of himself, or getting all, or pissing a lot of people off, whether it's atheists or agnostics or spiritually ambiguous people and all these other non-Christians like myself. Just for the attention, you know. So it could possibly be that maybe there are some people that already figured out that he's a phony as well. I mean, probably like the only person who basically says that he's like a phony and gaining some sort of attention, you know. Maybe possibly spread it around and that people are realizing that maybe he's a phony, you know, and maybe that's sort of the reason why he left, or maybe people are just getting tired of him, and then his 15 minutes are up, blah, 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 you know, unless he's going to reemerge somehow as somebody else with another shtick, you know. I don't know if you heard on the news somewhere where this one congresswoman turn out to be actress's act, I forgot what it's on the news somewhere, and it just been released today, where some sort of Minnesota congresswoman that first, I don't know if I can probably look this up. It's supposed to be like about Michelle Bachmann or one of those people who turn out to be somebody's shtick and an act or something like that. And that possibly could be the case with Venom Vang X, you know. But anyways, I guess that's it for now. I think my 10 minutes are up.